Okay. So, we decided to start the mission again. And to see what's going on, maybe I can take the back. Let's do it. Holy shit.
No. I don't end it. I don't want it. Come?
Don't want that. Okay, this is a bad place to be. But if we are, so. Only that thing, okay. We'll do that thing.
Oh, of course, quick.
Now he's gonna die. Damn, I don't want to open that door. He's gonna die. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, that is bad.
Shit.
Too bad. Okay, let's see what we have now. Now, what I need to do is something like... let's do this thing and let him go. Let's find me someone. Oh, no one? Really? Okay. Okay, let's take this one. To here. Something like that. There we go. Now I need this thing. Was quick. Was so quick. It's good. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is going on? What is that? Cover wall? No, I don't really need them. I need this thing. Well, I think we're gonna end this. It wasn't a bug yesterday. It was crazy because I guess I had 2 times to shoot. And I already shot the 2 times, so I was screwed basically. I guess you gotta know this stuff. To go here. god, this is a great gun. If I take this thing over this thing, and I'll have to pick something to... What I have. Oh yeah. Yes, okay, it's good. It's good. Damn, okay.
Time to target, 5 seconds. Jackals are weapons loose. Danger close. Captain, be advised. AA guns are still online.
Jackal 2-5, I need you to take down the guns by whatever means necessary.
Negative 2-5 is weapons dry. I got nothing left, sir.
2-5, you gotta hit those positions. We are out of options.
Understood, Commander. I'll ram the gun sight. Fair wind, sir.
Fair wind.
Good luck.
God, I need. I love this gun. This gun. What? I don't know what to do. Okay, let's go with what we have.
Good work, Commander.
I hope it will be good. I love the sniper. It's so good.
Go, go. All right, hold on. Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain. I'll stay here.
Oh, man. Take these.
You're going. I live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain. All right, you two, over there, covers. You make the far side.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
What? Oh my god, they're going to die again.
They ain't bulletproof, sir.
They're all going to die, I guess.
Peace to the fallen.
Peace to the fallen.
Ethan, bring up the shipyard schematics.
Roger. Stream in.
These SDF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good. That's our ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top? They will ambush.
He's right. This elevator is the only way up from the surface.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boost tricks will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
What now?
Got incoming.
On you, Reyes.
Good. We need to keep the element of surprise. Let's move.
Okay, so I have to press one.
Sentry should cover us. Hit the group on the right first.
Secure. I told you to keep the old mistress for us.
Let's move.
Oh, never mind.
The noise should cover us. Hit the group on the right first.
It's the stupid thing to do, I guess.
We need to keep the element of surprise.
The noise should cover us. Hit the group on the right first.
That's what I meant to do before. It's like I'm not a veteran, you know? Too easy. Too easy.
Let's keep moving.
You know what? It's better than nothing. Take what? Or take it. Okay, it's all shock. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, seekers. I love those seekers. I love those suckers. On me? Where? Oh, okay. Let's go.
Keep your eyes open.
Okay, let's go. Come on. Good. I have a bad feeling.
They're deploying every bot they have.
It means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
It's not good.
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launches.
What? What do we need to do? Oh, okay.
Saw you got one of those charges.
Here you go. Doors opening.
No.
Let me go before it blows.
No.
Please. The mission.
No. God damn it.
She did that so we keep going. The others are still counting on us.
Couldn't shoot him?
You're right.
Let's go stop that ambush.
Fuck. Come on. Mm-hmm. me, I'm stupid. Why don't I destroy it like that? Destroy it. Stupid fuck. God damn it.
We're clear through here.
Well, enough. Everyone know where we are right now. Really?
That's a shuttle station.
Doesn't matter. They're not getting
got the drop on them. On your go, Reyes.
Wait. Okay.
Equipment over there if you need it.
What? What the hell? I guess I need to prowl.
We're clear through here.
Come on, come on, come on. Okay, good.
Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
We think Shano is targeting this level. You too, mark up here.
Shuttle guards, get in here.
Deploy C6s. We have any count on targets. Doesn't matter.
Got a visual.
Not getting through that airlock.
Open another tab in here.
Pull the lever, Reyes.
Was easy.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Clear.
All clear.
Which ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload.
Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats, how can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride, that way.
Okay.
Who's gonna do that?
Us.
Me.
Me. Yeah, big
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
I will not.
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place, Saul. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out!
No, I prefer heaven.
Captain, you copy?
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
He got it. Should I say I got it? I don't know.
This is your stop, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock. You can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the four. Guns close.
Copy.
I don't have time for you. I love them. I love them so much.
Ships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Got no cover.
I'll take care of that.
Ships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Got no cover.
I'll take care of that. access shaft, upper left.
Copy that.
Raider, we're dug in with the Marines, taking fire.
No, we're getting stitched up over here. Don't punch away.
Copy. Moving as fast as I can. Hold them off. Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
Crazy, everyone in here don't know what happened. We don't have time, but I can move fast.
Ethan, hostile forces are aboard the lieutenant's destroyer.
Sir, firing control entry is dead ahead.
God damn it, they can't move.
Room is occupied with armed personnel.
Roger that.
I Okay. This is Prox. Okay, this is good. This is an anti-garden. Careful, anti-garden.
Captain, the terminal!
As
soon as you can, please, sir!
Let me finish doing what I'm doing. What are you doing? Shut up! Seeker. So basically nothing.
Captain, the terminal.
Start the
cannon, please, sir.
Okay. It's this.
I'm at the terminal, Ethan. You release the moorings, I'll activate firing control.
Sir, since they've shut down the switches on the lock, I can blow the relays from here and release the moorings manually, but I'll need your help.
I'll come back.
Okay.
No time. Car interference may disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking module. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay. I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the stairs, Captain.
What stairs? Oh.
Fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile.
This is strange. This is very strange. Because if I can do it, he can do it.
Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead.
If the processor can do anything, so am I, because Ethan can't move. God damn.
What do we do?
Inductive coil visible in my HUD. Pull the capacitor to destabilize the reactor.
Pull it off. Come on. Good. God damn.
Chain reaction and blow the warning.
There's gotta be another way.
I'm afraid not, sir. Good luck, Rhea. Later
on,
bye-bye.
Honor was all mine, Metal One.
Reyes, we're mobile. Enable firing control.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
Copy firing control.
Target is marked.
Too many. Too many.
Fire on my position.
Reyes, get the hell out of there!
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Nick!
Nora,
come on.
Finish the mission! That's an order!
You can run away, but no. Shooting me. Because I want to be a hero. God damn it, get out of here. I don't know how he didn't die. How I didn't die. Okay. Come on! It's not that hard. You're in space. Now get in! Oh my god. Oh my god. Take the face, you idiot. God damn it, what an idiot. This is his life, and you need to protect his face. Come on. It's not that hard. Who will save us now, if any? Wow, 4 survivors, that's it.
Both officers aware of the imminent danger. In spite of extensive casualties planned and
What?
Peace to the fallen.
That's it? Really? The end, so... What? The end is not good. That's it? He's still falling. That's it? What the hell?
Marta, the Navy has made my life a long-distance love affair. The things I love are all far away. My home, my animals, you. I am doing important work. I'm ready for anything, even this. The military did not take my life. I volunteered it. I know this isn't easy. Please, don't cry for me or us. Cry for a world that couldn't make peace. I think of you, and my heart races. I smile, I laugh out loud, and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever, Yetide.
Yetide.
Dear Andrew, it's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home, but it's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied, a husband that gave life more meaning. You were my handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you, no matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always. Laura.
Laura.
Hey, Mom. Dad. When I joined the Marines, I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting for a good cause. If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happened. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run, I hope that I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but it's kind of impossible not to. I wasn't scared here, but I was homesick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite, pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss and a new tennis ball from me. Everyone here has a mother and father. But you and Dad only have one son. So I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi. Your loving son, Todd.
I wonder if it's real people.
Sir? I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father after not seeing him for a lifetime. Guess I'll say hi at the head. Finally tracked down your address through the Human Resource Department in Washington. I had to use my birth certificate to prove we were related. I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy. Thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed. I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution. My mom Sandy passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with the Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time. I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up. I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.
To my dearest wife, Sarah, my son, Noah, and my daughter, Abby. If you're reading this, I can tell you with the utmost confidence that I died for something right and just. The cost of war is higher than any one life, and I happily give mine in defense of my men and family. Abby, I'm sorry I didn't keep my promise when I said I was coming home. My hopes for your future gave me the strength to protect everything we hold dear. You will always be Daddy's little girl. Noah, be an honest man. Keep your word. Only use violence as a last resort. You're the man of the house now. Sarah, please keep our baby safe. And find it in your heart to forgive me for leaving you alone. If my last breath is not in the battlefield, then surely it will be in your arms. Keep me in your hearts. Always.
Sir, we're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history. And forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more. Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I always wanted to know what a family really is. Now I do. Admiral Raines told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say with certainty we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Metal One, out.
Killed in action? Okay, now I know it's not real. He's a robot, you can build a new one. Goddamn.
For my dear wife, Olivia, and my daughter, Nestle.
But this is good for the ending.
If
make
you're
it
reading
better.
This, I guess I didn't make it home. I was prepared to face danger and death. I hope I did so with dignity. My time was cut short, but I had countless blessings. I married the perfect woman. I have a brand new daughter on the way. I'd be selfish to ask for more. I love you, Olivia. Welcome our baby into this world and cherish her for me. Remind her about her daddy. And please, never be afraid to do what you need to find happiness. Isreen? Hello, sweetheart. I left for this tour before you were born. I'm sorry I won't be able to see you grow up. Daddy wanted to make the world a better place. That's why we made you. Keep me in your prayers and try to do one good deed every day. Be safe, my family. Victor.
My dearest children. Well, as this letter will only be used in the event of my death, it may seem somewhat sorrowful, but I don't want you to see it that way, okay? I have always felt that our stay on Earth, the time we call life, it's a temporary gift to be spent in service of something greater than ourselves. Death comes to us all. It is not to be feared. I loved my job. But I hated war, but the secret mission I undertook every single day was to protect the two of you from anyone or anything that threatened your health and well-being. So promise me you will take care of one another and please live your lives to the fullest, with all the love in my heart. Mom.
Okay. It was a good game, basically. Now I wonder, what will be the next game? Now I know I thought to go to the Call of Duty thing, you know, Modern Warfare 1, 2, 3. But I don't know. I don't know, I still think. Because I have more games to play. New games like Assassin's Creed, there are three Assassin's Creed I didn't play yet, the last three, and the new one and other two before, I don't remember all the names, but you know, Origin and all that. I think to play them maybe. I know it's long, or maybe I'll do again some games. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, now we just wait for it to end. And then that's it. Ending. Music production. Look how many people made one thing. Only the music production. What about the engine? What about the graphic? What about the story? So much things. So many things. This is crazy, don't you think? Hundreds of people to made 6 hours of game. That's it. Hundreds of people. It's crazy. Now think about that. There are some games that, you know, made hundreds of people made them, and every one of them put hundreds of thousands of hours on this game, and there's some games that when they get out and people play them, then you see bad reviews. But I don't mean bad reviews like, ah, this game is not good. Oh, no, I mean bad reviews, like you say this is the worst game ever, this is, I don't know, things like that. Now think about it, it's thousands on thousands of hours, of work hours, of hundreds of people. It's like, I don't know, 50,000 hours, 100,000 hours that people, you know, put in this game. Just take it all and throw it. Crazy. We don't get it because, you know, you just buy the game store and that's it, but it's crazy. Today we don't even go to the store, we just, you know, have Origin or something else and we just buy it online and play. Remember the old time when you bought the game, it was the greatest thing you have. Just buy the game and then just look at it outside, look at the pictures, you read. Yeah, you take it upside down and you read what's behind. It was much more than today. Today I don't feel it the same way. I don't know why. Maybe because everything is easy to get compared to the old days. Okay, we're done. Well, you know, there are people who said the Call of Duty Death is not good, Call of Duty Death is not good. I don't know, I played since Call of Duty Modern Warfare 1, that's been Call of Duty 4, and I didn't see a Call of Duty game that is bad. I played Battlefield, and I think Battlefield 2, 3, 4, and I didn't see one that is bad, okay? They were good. Okay, different stories maybe. I can maybe don't like the story or less like the story, but they were good. Homefront 1 and 2. They were good. So I don't know how people say games like this are not good. You know, I don't know. Long time ago I played. Mountain Blade and the game had bad graphic but it was good. They made the game something I never seen before, and I never seen since a game like this. Never. I love this game. What else? My brother told me to play a game 2 years ago, I think, maybe more, I don't remember correctly. He told me to play a game called To the Moon. I looked at the game and say, what the hell, you don't have, you know, I used to play, you know, Call of Duty stuff, and there is no graphic there, you know. I was laughing on it. And you say, okay, there is no good graphic, yeah, but it's not what it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be like a Game Boy thing, but with a great story. So I said, okay, give me the game. I'll try it. And I tried it, and it was one of the best games. It's a great game. So it's not always for the graphic. It's a lot about the story, too. And, you know, the story is not, I don't know, I didn't see a game with really, really bad story, so I don't think it should take it and, you know, throw it like it's nothing. Because a lot of people did a lot of work here. No robots were harmed in the making of this game, really. And people were harmed? It means well for whatever reason, out of the passion. Maybe they are working together to create the best game they possibly could from the whole team. It's worth. You saw that. A lot of people. Now, specialist is unlocked. Let's play specialist. No, we're not. Me not. I can't do it. I hate to do it. I play a game once and that's it. In the hardest way I can, and that's it. I don't want to play anymore. That's it. That's why I hate when they do it. They just lock the. Why? Why to lock it? I don't know why. Let me choose. I'll choose what I love. Okay, thank you for watching. It was a good game, like I said. I love it. The end was a bit. Not so sad as I thought it would be, but in the end, it was nice. The thing, you know, the letters everyone wrote for the loved ones. So yeah, basically it was a good game. I'll think about the next game. I need to think quick. Because I need to get it, install it, and, you know, start to upload things. I think maybe if I don't have a new game quick, maybe I'll do some Fortnite gaming. I'm not good at this game. I just started to play Fortnite. Not good at all. But you know, it's something, and I want to upload every single day. Something, some game, to upload some game, okay? I'm not one that can just, you know, put an idea and to do it like, I don't know, like PewDiePie, Roman Atwood and all of these. I know this man, so I need to play. I love to play, let's play. So if I won't be able until tomorrow or the next day or the next day to play a new game, so I'll do Fortnite. Okay? If anyone want me to play, would me not to play Fortnite and play another game, just write it in the comments. Right now, I know I don't have a fans or something like that, so I don't get to say it. I think about Mafia 3, maybe Ghost Recon, the new one, the Wildlands. Maybe Wolfenstein 2. Wolfenstein, I remember I love this game, but like it's a dark game. This is a dark game, and I don't love dark games. I love action games. I love think games. I love games that you need them to put some skill, you know, to be quick. Of that, dark games, horror games, I just don't like it. It's not that I don't like it because it's scary or something like that. I just don't, you know, don't like it. That's fine. I try to play some games like this, but I just don't enjoy it. So why to do it, right? You play games, you need to enjoy the game. If you don't enjoy the game, don't play. Simple as that. Okay, that's it. We'll think about it. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you next time. I'm here. So you can go. You can come back. I'm here. I think about a new game. If you are here and watching, you can choose a game. Maybe I played. Write me in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. If you're watching, click on the like button, subscribe, come on, it won't cost you a thing. Thank you, have a nice day, nice night. I have a nice night. See ya.